Hi, and welcome back to Logitech. I have a super quick video today. I wanted to talk about connecting your LIGHTSPEED wireless keyboard with Bluetooth. LIGHTSPEED is our incredibly low latency wireless tech that powers our keyboards, mice, and other time critical peripherals. But many of our keyboards also offer the option of connecting via Bluetooth as well. This is useful for using your keyboard across multiple devices. Let's gather everything we need. First, we'll need our LIGHTSPEED keyboard with Bluetooth, naturally, and then a device to connect it to. First, make sure the keyboard is powered on. Nice. Then let's go ahead and have the device that we're connecting to search for Bluetooth, so it's ready when we send the keyboard into pairing mode. Once the device is searching, go ahead and locate the Bluetooth button on your keyboard. It's usually by this LIGHTSPEED button. If you can't locate it, check your keyboard's documentation, which can be found on our support site. Press and hold the Bluetooth button until the light is blinking rapidly. At that point, the device should appear in your available Bluetooth devices. Usually it's the model name of the keyboard. Go ahead and select it. This varies by device, but most devices will ask you to type in a code exactly as shown. This is to assure that you're allowing the keyboard in front of you to connect and not a different one that may be nearby. So go ahead and type that code as shown. Sometimes you may need to press enter. And there we go. Our keyboard is now connected. There are several scenarios where you can use this setup. You can switch back and forth between your laptop and tablet or phone, pair it with your streaming device to type in passwords, and so on. The possibilities are endless. I use it for replying to emails on my tablet. I hope that helps, and if you have any further questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to our support site. Thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.